This is the ATAK in 2 video series. ATAK Basics. The north arrow appears in the upper left and is used to control map orientation. It has two primary modes: north up or track up, manual map rotation and lock. While in north up or track up mode, single press on the north arrow icon to cycle between the north up and track up map orientation. Long press the north arrow to call out the additional controls menu where the manual rotation, lock and 3D features are available. The toolbar spans the top of the screen. The overflow menu is indicated by three vertical dots in the upper right corner. The self-marker widget shows your call sign, location, elevation, speed, heading, and GPS accuracy. The user can manually place the self-marker if GPS location is not enabled by following the instructions located in the lower right corner. The optional connection widget indicates whether or not the user is connected to a ATAK server. The map scale displays a 1-inch to X mile or kilometer reference on the map. The scale adjusts with the map when zoomed in and out. Alerts and notifications are displayed in the lower left of the map interface above the map scale. Thank you for watching.